They started over. Oh.
Guys, definitely started over.
There it is. Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Are you ready, everybody? This is something that really happens.
Was the first snow in December, another sleepy snow with I was drinking hot coffee bubbles, pulling with a case of this
light. Volume any higher?
And we talked about how long it's
no,
been
sorry.
Since we had a good ride. So we had another beer. And stood around outside.
This is a true story, but something really happened.
Said Bubbles as he reached into the fridge. And after Bubbles, Joe McCallister drove off the rubber like cheese.
Stand front.
Just like Bubbles did. We were racing for the trail, and as usual, I passed the kid. We were out breaking trail, and everything was going fine. Bubbles' sled was running good, but not quite as good as mine. When we came to a fork, Bubbles took the right hand ridge. That's when Bubbles Joe McCallister drove off the log. Sticking up into the night. When I found poor Bubbles, he was shaking like a leaf. I asked him if a snub would give him something. Then Bubbles said, I really can't believe what I just did. Bubbles Joe McCallister, you just go on. But he didn't have a work at the phone. This battery was dead, so I had to use my phone. I called the local bar, got some help from some really good friends. But they had no way to close before they all could begin. Seth and Jeff, Pastor Bobby, could you grab us a 12-pack from the fridge? Cause Bubbles Joe McCallister. We were wrapped in each other. You could barely see the lights, cause the snow was falling way too hard. Jeff said to Seth, these boys never had a lick of sense. Seth said, let's help them anyway, even though they're a little dead. I know, I should have taken left at the bridge. That's why Bubbles Joe McCallister. So if you ever decide on a snowy night, just take a ride. And if you want to cross the bridge, just to get to the other side. You're gonna end up doing just
Yeah.